Jai Shri Krishna. Now, as my brother is down always, he does mischief on me. So now my brother is down eating lunch. So now I will say the bedtime prayers. Because when he comes, I'll get disturbed. He tries to disturb me every time. So now I'll start the first shloka. Ramam skandam hanumantam vainateyam vrikodaram shayaneyah smare nityam dusrapnastasya nashyati. The meaning is Rama, Murugan, Hanuman and Garuda and also Bhima. These five people, if you remember, then all the bad dreams will be destroyed by these five people. So this is the meaning of the shloka, and you should actually say this in bedtime. So this is called bedtime prayers. Now we shall go to another one. Shri Rama Rama Rameti Rame Rame Mano Rame Sahasranama Tatulyam Rama Rama Varanane. Jai Shri Krishna.
Oh!
Ouch! Ouch! Why do you trouble me?